guys, it's July 15th. We're almost at that halfway point, and I want to take you into the warehouse to check out all the decisions they're making. It actually blows my mind. So let's go in there. I'll introduce you to my cousin Clay, and we'll just check the whole process out. Let's go.
Hey, I'm Clay Gebbers. Welcome to the packing line. We just got the bins in from the orchard. We'll do a quick hydrocooling, bring them down, bring the temperature down before they head in to get packed.
When the bins are received, we'll put them through 37 degree water to bring the temperature down for about 5 minutes. It can take about 20 degrees out of the temperature of the cherries.
Holding these cold rooms separated by date and grower variety. Got cold before they go on to our packing line. Our packing line was all developed around gentle packing practices, starting with dumping the cherries into water so that they can gently come out these belts where they'll go up. And the machine will separate the cherries so they'll come in clusters from the field. And for us to sort them, we have to have every cherry separated as its own individual cherry.
Now all of our cherries are separated by their stem. So at this point, we'll try to singulate them out. We'll stretch them out in single file lines so that when they go underneath our cameras, we can look at each cherry on its own.
So as a cherry goes under our cameras, the computer will roll it backwards, align the stem, then roll it sideways. And as it goes under that camera, it'll take 27 pictures as that cherry rolls over. And we'll look at it from the stem side, the bottom side, and all around the top to make sure we can get all the quality sorts we need. After the computer has looked at each cherry, it remembers the cup that those cherries are in. And as they come down the line, we'll use air and we'll use water to put those cherries in the right drop.
This is the final stage of our production line before the cherries go in a box. They're being super cooled by 33 degree water from our hydrocoolers.
And this right here is what we're looking for. This is the final product. What we want is a consistent box with great eating quality so that customers come back time and again.
Hey, so I want to thank Clay for taking us through the warehouse. It amazes me the amount of technology that guys around the world have come up with to gently and precisely handle these cherries. But I'm really impressed with my cousins and my brother because they have learned to use that technology to bring the right product to you. And that makes us all proud. So this is Farm Friday, and I'll see you next week.